All right, so what we doing here now? We're gonna create a title sequence. So let me go to open file and stock footage, Pexels video skulls. All right, so this is some 4K footage I got from www.pexels.com. That's www.pexels.com. And it's just of a skull behind some candles. All right. So I'm gonna bring that back. So what we're gonna attempt to do here is we're gonna attempt to do some animation and text effects. First thing that I want to do, I'm gonna add some text. And to add text, we go here, add, and we look for, we go to video, and then we look for text, and we go to text simple. And of course, we see this time code here. We just erase it from here, and I'm gonna call this Queens, I'll leave it at Queens. And then we're gonna just adjust some settings here. So we have the width at, what's that, 1920. I'm gonna reduce this, let's say 300, see what we got here. All right, and I want to move this. I'm gonna move the X to about 300. Well, I should be able to grab. Yeah, we're gonna put it there. And we're gonna add another text. We're gonna call this curse. I'm gonna bring that down to about 300 as well. I might make it less than 300, but we'll see. Put it right here. All right, so there we go. Let's make it smaller, 200. This is the problem now, is that I can't get this back. That looks a little too small. All right, we'll work with that. Go to the other text and we're going to do the same. I want the words to fall right within the eyes. I want it just as big as the other one. Now you can make this bigger if you want, that's up to you. So here's what I want to do now. Let's see. Oh, you know, my bad. I should have added another layer. Should have added another layer. All right, let's do that. I'm gonna add another track because one of the things that I forgot about this program is that the text gets embedded in the video. So I'm gonna just options. Where is the option to add a new track? Rather peculiar. Alright, if that's the case, there must be another way. So let's go to Edit, View, Settings, nothing here. Properties, Recent Playlist, dot, dot, dot. Not seeing anything. You should be able to add a track, and I'm not sure why that's not happening. Track height, track operations, that's not what I want. Ah, there we go. All right, so add video track. So we're gonna go back on this video track. I'm gonna try something here. Not what I expected to happen. I can't even drag these tracks. Right. All right, starting over. So I've created two tracks. So we have here track one, right? Gonna just drag this down here. Cool. So now I'm going to jump up to here and I'm gonna add text. So just type in text. Text simple. What do I type here? We said Queens. I'm not seeing the word being typed out. Why is that? Oh. One of the things to note, people do not press Control Z. It screws everything up. So let's do this again. Add text. Text simple. Nothing happens. All right. Over what is happening here? Alright, let's see if it's a setting in here. Let's close it. Ugh. Boy, oh boy, shortcut is so buggy. Ah, I know what the problem is. I need to create a solid, right? Again. Has to be an ad. Let's see what we got here. Mm.